Ma'am, now if you have any question, you can ask me.
Yes, ma'am. I have a doubt. Do you really think that I'm eligible for a loan of such a huge amount?
Okay, so that means you have doubt about eligibility.
Yes.
Ma'am, let me tell you, in the process, your document analysis is done.
Okay.
And after that, there will be some important verification.
Okay.
Yes. After that, from our credit department, you will get the financial eligibility.
Okay, which you call financial approval, I guess.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Once we get the financial approval, we get approval from you for the loan amount, there will be some technical and legal process.
Okay.
And once we get the technical evaluation report, we will be able to let you know about the amount.
But Mahesh, I already told you that my slightly busy in all my meetings, so I won't be available to attend your bank meetings and visit again and again.
Okay. Don't worry, ma'am. Since your company as well as the builder is registered with our bank, we would be able to provide you the best service.
Okay, so I want this kind of assurity from your side that you will be available 24/7 for best kind of services.
Yes, ma'am. We will provide you all the services at your doorstep.
You are sure, na?
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry.
Okay, then your offers are quite interesting and the process is also very simple. So I would like to go ahead. Just tell me what are the documents required from my side.
Okay, ma'am. I will inform you about this in detail.
Okay.